And starting tomorrow, a portion of James Street in Chicopee will be closed for water and sewer work. Closure will be in place this week from 7 a.m. to 5 p.m. Monday through Friday. The closure will affect the sections of James Street between Montcalm and Hampshire Street. A section of roadway will also be closed completely to truck traffic for the duration of the work, which is estimated to take about 3 months. Drivers should expect delays and may want to seek alternate routes.